As promised, I'm here with the Xiaomi Redmi 7A. I made a video about this phone already after getting it from my Swedish friend that brought it to Holland. It's a student here in my city, and he wanted to get rid of the phone, so I bought it from him. It was still in a brand new state. This thing has no scratch, it has no nothing, it's just a fine phone. However, it was running MIUI, and I'm not a big fan of MIUI really, so I wanted to immediately find out how to, you know, get something like LinuxOS on this phone. It was not so easy as with the Samsung. We had to first unlock the bootloader, but that was in fact very easy. You go to the Xiaomi site. I made a video how to manually upgrade your Xiaomi 7A from stock to, you know, it's kind of hassle. You must first downgrade, and then you can go ahead and push twerp to it via ADB. It's an ADB install. So yeah, I show all these things in that video. So I am not on MIUI anymore. I'm running at this point not Android 11, because Android, I'm getting a spam message again. Hey, what is that with these kinds of spam messages, yo? Huh? With these hearts and telling me blah, blah, blah. Hey, I'm gonna report them all, you know, because in fact, these things. Wait, hold on. I don't like that. I'm gonna report it to YouTube. Nonsense, man. So I reported it, but I just left it there. So I had LinuxOS running onto it until this morning, and then I thought, let's see if there is as well Android 11 for this phone, because I'm in a Android 11 mood now, eh? I want to find as much possible ROMs for my devices that represent and or that are based on Android 11. So then I found the Telegram room from these guys from the Pine group, and they are the people working on firmware for this phone. They have Evolution X, and on XDA you will know the developer as Priya Brat. So all credits to Priya Brat for this development. Okay, amazing that you're, you know, supporting this phone. And in fact, it's my fault that I did not get the link of the Android 11, because the guy posted it, and then I said thank you, you know, I was happy to get the link, but then the whole thing that he sent to me in the screen was gone. I only could see thank you, and the link was gone. And then I asked again, but then in fact he did not read my message probably anymore, and I could not get that link. But I still had the latest Evolution X that was released on the 4th of this month. So I checked it out, I downloaded it, installed it. It comes with GAPS, and it's, I must say, a very, very, very lovely ROM. Really, it's a lovely ROM. Yeah, the wallpaper, that is from me. That is an application that I have, you know, a wallpaper app or not. Wait, hold on. No, I think it's in here. They are as well using the same wallpaper application that I'm as well using in some of my creations. So that's where you can find this wallpaper. And yeah, it's Android 10. And it's really, really, really nice. It has everything on board that you need to get started. You know, you can immediately log on with your accounts, and you can as well go to the Telegram group and ask all your questions there, because most of the questions that you will ask me, I will not be able to answer. So it's best for you to find that Telegram group and go to it and introduce yourself. Don't ask too many questions, okay? Don't get banned. and just, yeah, check it out, okay? These are very friendly people. So let's go ahead and install it really fast so you can see what it is. So there we are with the phone. We're gonna reboot it. Reboot. And we're gonna hold up the volume and the power. Volume up and power. Let go of the thingy. And then let go of that one. And then it should go into a recovery mode. Oh yeah, I must tell you as well, I forgot to tell you, you need 64-bit twerp, and you can go for Pitch Black, okay? Pitch Black, I will find the link for you. This is the first time that I show installing with Pitch Black. So you should get this 64-bit twerp, okay? Well, recovery, Pitch Black recovery. It's based on twerp 331, I think. Something like that I saw somewhere. Alrighty, so let's just do advanced wipe. And here you're gonna see all sorts of wipes that you can do. You know, just go for the ones that you know already. Data, catch, and system. Okay, don't go for Fender and so, don't do that. Just go for these four, and then it will be flashed, okay? And then we're gonna go ahead and install, and there it is. Evolution 4.7 for Pine, Android 10, released on the 4th of the 10th, 2020. And yeah, that's what it is. It's unofficial, of course. So, there we can as well see by Team Evolution X, but this was by Priyabhat. This was by developed by Priyabhat and his yeah his group there. All the others, not sure who all develops in there, but Priyabhat is the main man. But he has as well some others. So you will find those at the Telegram group, and of course the thread, the XDA thread, where you can ask all your questions, leave a big up, send them a donation, you know, all these things you can do there. Alrighty. And yeah, yesterday I showed you this tablet, huh? It's running really good. I brought it with me to bed. The thing played yeah, scanner radio for me. I'm listening to Dutch air traffic. But most of the times I'm as well listening to... Let me put you there. I'm as well listening to the radio amateurs. You know, the amateur radio. And then you hear people from NASA talking. And they're talking all sorts of things, huh? These are all repeaters.
And I needed the,
listen to this.
The times, that's all I'm really looking for today. I'm headed out of town. I won't be back until...
Reboot.
Later this afternoon. But I'd sure appreciate it if you just send me the times for those two evening passes. And she might just go out on the deck and tune that in and...
Marines and all these kinds of people you can listen to. Private conversations, huh?
I wanted to get into a little bit of this, both Postcam TV and the satellite stuff. I do have the handheld beam for UHF and VHF that I bought in anticipation of doing some of that. But anyway, if you could just, I would appreciate it since I don't have anything to write with and I'm driving. I would appreciate it if you could just shoot me off the time.
I listen a whole lot to this.
You said the frequency was 145.800. If you could confirm that for me, I appreciate it. And I'm going to let you go because I'm getting into some traffic here. Give me 7NJV.
These guys are talking from out their car, huh? It's amazing. I want something like this in my car too. We arrived. And this is a very nice room, guys. Really. Hello.
Where you are, 6:13 p.m. is when it's going to hit here. It depends on where you are. You have to put
And there we are, ladies and gentlemen. FM radio works, eh?
Overhead and then out on 1.
Where is my headphone? Where is the thing? I had it the other day. Here it is. This thing has a good duck as well. That's a good good sound. You hear that? And you can as well record, I think, I'm not sure. Opgeslagen, opname. Oh, okay. Yes, you can as well record with this thing. But you cannot hear what you're recording. Okay, that's enough. That's more than enough. It works. Right. Beautiful. Yeah, the camera, etc. works as well. Where is the thing? Here. Camera. Testing 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That guy sounds a little bit tired. He's too much on the ham radio. So let me turn that off. So we can make recordings.
Testing 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Testing 1, 2, 3.
You're wondering what the resolution. I can understand that. Why is the screen so low? Put the thing a little higher for me, man. Don't be so cheap on me. Hmm? Oh, you're doing it for the iPhone, of course, of course. So, this is better, right? So, resolution. Even kijken, it's in touch. Resolution can go up to 1080p. Okay, you can try open camera, maybe you can film in 4K. The selfie cam should as well work. There it is. Yo, 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 welcome to channel 48, how you doing? It's a perfect picture. I'm not complaining about it. It looks good, you know. So I mean, like, you can even make vlogs with this thing, you know. If you're not so, you know, so wealthy, you can get, yeah, the Redmi 7 and make nice productions with it. Look at that. The thing has a nice camera. Can you see it? It's a nice. Big camera, looks good, it's not bad for that money, 85 euros. Remember what we paid for our first Samsung S1? So that thing was way more expensive. Yeah, the settings, screen, dark theme, makes it pitch black, beautiful. The gestures are already on no buttons. Android 10, here you can see it. Xiaomi, can you read it? Probably not. This light is annoying my camera. And it was released on the 4th See that? Evolution X. Very nice RAM, you know? I think you can safely... well, at least I think so. I'm not sure. Maybe some pros should look into that and let us know. But I think it's a nice RAM. Okay. You can see that your developer's options are already on. It feels very smooth. It feels as if this thing is some expensive phone, really. That's how it feels. Again, a phone that will fall out of your hand, so, you know, do yourself a favor and buy that casing for your phone. You will not find it at the Action, but probably somewhere else you should be able to find a cover that fits on this thing, that when it falls, you know, it doesn't really break immediately. That's why you see I always have covers, strong covers here for my iPhone. This thing fell from the stairs. Nothing happened to it. Still good. Sure. So yeah, this is a nice ROM that you can install on your Pine. I would surely do it, because it's, I think at this point, I think the best ROM, custom ROM for this phone. That's what I think. I'm not sure, but I think it is. You know, and if it's not, then you must let me know, okay? I think there is as well a Havok OS, and there are many GSIs, at least there are some GSIs, but then this doesn't work, and then that doesn't work, and for camera you must get the fix, and all these complicated things. So I'm gonna wait for these guys whenever they're gonna send me the GSI, the Android 11, then we're gonna as well install it onto this phone, okay? But for now, I can advise this ROM. If you're still on the July build from Lineage OS, this as well a July build from Aero OS. I as well love Aero. You know, I love Aero, but yeah, there's no Aero OS 11 for this phone yet. So that would be really nice if we would get a normal ROM, Android 11 for this phone. However, there is a GSI available, but that you can get at the Telegram group at these guys. You know, just go there and they will give it to you. Alrighty. I think I showed enough. What should I show more? Sure. Radio works, camera works, video works. Yeah, the rest you will have to find out yourself. Oh yeah, let's see if the phone works. Phone is immediately black. Very nice. Let's see if the phone works. I think.
Welcome by Leica Mobile.
It works.
Druk u alstublieft 1 om op te waarderen.
I don't have no we don't have no how you say that? Phone recorder built in. There is no recorder in the phone. So yeah. Those that depend on that maybe should install a third-party app or so. I don't know what this is. Oh no, I don't want to log in. Oh, then you must log in. Okay, so I will check that out later. Here you can go ahead and install. Hello Google, hoe gaat het? Hoi? It's not connected to the internet, so it can't do nothing. So that is as well built in. So this is a fully complete smartphone that you will have in return after installing this ROM. Okay, so big up to the Evolution team for Evolution X, of course, but more credits as well to Priya Brat, big ups to you. I showed the other ROMs from you as well here on this channel. This is not the first video talking about your works. So keep up the good work. And I'm waiting for a safe Android 11 to install, because when I asked for it, I think one of the admins said it's not that safe, you know, it's, you know, you could break the phone. So I'm gonna wait, let's just use this for now. This was just released and it's a beautiful run, as you can see. Well, that was it for the Redmi 7A. I'm very happy, and you know, the phone feels like a brand new phone that I just got out of the store. And so does the software, you know, everything is available. I can immediately get started, log into my accounts and start doing the do. In the next video, I'm as well gonna bring a nice ROM to the, let me see if I can start it, to the P7500. And this is for the people that still have this tablet. It's the P7500 and the 7510 and the SVG, some number behind it. But there are three devices that will get this ROM, and I'm waiting for it to boot, and there it goes. And this is the AI ROM. The AE ROM. Okay, this is the AE ROM, guys and girls. And it's for the P7500. As you could see in the yesterday video, our friend and brother Android Andy created a beautiful, a beautiful EROM for the Espresso Wi-Fi and family. And so I thought, you know, I don't want to make no stepchildren, to say it this way. So the 7500, these guys, they will as well get a ROM. It's not EROM, it's not EROM, it is still AOSP, and you cannot see that, but here it is. It's AOSP, it's developed by DCATF. He's the man of, you know, of the 7500 and the 7510 and that other model that I forgot the name from. So that and more about the ROM and how you can get it in the next video, okay? And then I want to thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed this second video for today as well. And then I see you in the next video that will talk about the 10-inch tablet from Samsung. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, leave it a thumbs up. Of course, subscribe. And then you will see me in the next video again. Until then, bye-bye.